Annie Gonzalez. I'm a Chilean visual artist. I come from a country where you have mountains everywhere. And this for me was always like fascinating. I was always like, wow, these mountains are so beautiful. And also, you know, you see it differently in summer and winter. And also, for example, the fact that my parents are school teachers, they had long vacations and we could like every summer go for a long holiday, crossing the country, going to the desert, for me was like, whoa, mind blowing. And then I moved to Berlin and I was with a friend of mine. She found a book on the street. And this book was about the micro life. So like she saw it and she said like, wow, look at this book, Romy, you should have it. I think you will give it a better use than me. And this book for me was like a, I don't know, it opened my mind and I started to work based on this book, actually inspired by this book. I did the whole series and exhibition inspired by the micro life. And then I realized that the subject is so huge that you can always research about something and it's like infinite. And I thought, okay, this is what I want to do. I want to work with nature. The research I'm doing, it's really important because I want to bring things that are mostly forgotten or ignored. There are, for example, in biology books at school that are pretty boring and pretty ugly as well. And I would like to represent all this kind of information to create curiosity in people and wonder about things that are most of the time ignored, but in a way that a kid will feel attracted to it and want to know more about it. Most of the time, subjects that are so interesting are presented in such an ugly way, for example, that no one wants to know about it. I knew from all the time that Berlin was a very strong city. I love history. I always feel fascinated by this. Like the biggest population of artists in the world that are living in Berlin. This whole cultural hub of people doing things, creating, and any kind of expression, music, theater, dance, visual arts. It's really, really inspiring for me. And I wanted to see it.